Playroom. They gotta be there.
What?
They're not here. They're all gone. Who the hell are they? Nick? I happen to know what happened to all the plushies in the house. I've looked in every box and I can't find them.
What do you mean you can't find them?
What else could it mean? They're not there. Did you do anything to them?
No. I've been here all morning. How could I have taken them from up there if I was down here?
I suppose you're right.
No, duh.
Well, thanks anyway. Ugh. Roblox.
I heard that.
Just doesn't make sense. They're not in my room, they're not in the playroom, and they sure as hell aren't with Nick. Where could they be? Oh, there you guys are. Don't really know how you managed to end up on the floor since you weren't in this room about 5 minutes ago. Eh, but who really cares? Alright, come on now. It's time to...
Ah! What the... Ah! Ah! What's going on? Yeah! Let me go! Yeah! What is this?
Well, well, well. Looky what we've got here.
You're talking! How are you talking?
Oh, just a little something that I caught on to.
You sound exactly like me!
Well, once you get tossed around, or beaten down, or completely controlled like a puppet for the past 3 years, the accent can really stick. Although, I'm not the only one who can talk and or sound like you. Everyone else can. Right, fellas?
Oh, yeah!
Same here, man! Yeah, girl! Yeah,
I'm
move
the too.
How? What is this?
Revenge.
What the hell for?
Aw, isn't that cute? He thinks he's the innocent one here. You know what I'm talking about, kid. Observe. This channel, all these videos that you put up, you controlled us. You made us say things that we would never say. And you even managed to cause personal injuries to some of us with all the stunts you make us do. And for what? Just to get a cheap laugh? Just to make a quick buck?
But people love you guys. Hell, you have over 30,000 subscribers because of you.
Oh, and you think that's fun for us? Newsflash, kid. Nintendo is the one who made us big. And they gave us games, a TV show, everything. What the hell would we need a YouTube channel for? We're already famous as is.
Well, I mean, the YouTube stuff's pretty fun to do.
Fun? You mean getting gripped by someone so hard that you could barely breathe, being controlled and forced to say cheesy lines and stupid-ass puns, and getting our faces smashed into walls, hardwood floors, and concrete is fun to you?
Well, when you put it that way, it doesn't really sound that fun in your perspective.
Well, for more than 3 years, we were able to handle it. But this time, we're taking a stand. Ever seen Toy Story?
Yeah.
Well, the tides have turned. May as well call us Chucky because Andy here is gonna die tonight! Ah!
Ow! Oh, my face!
Holy shit, what do I do?
Ooh, maybe David will know.
I bet you kiss girls. Ha, headshot, you guys suck. I'm not playing Minecraft, it's for complete f***s. Unlike you. What the f*** is this? Perry, what does he want? Is that f***? Like the rest of them. No, I'm not talking about your mom. Yet.
Yeah! How did you get through? That door was locked!
There's a lock on the other side, dumbass.
Oh, yeah. Guys, wait, okay? We can talk about this.
Ah, the face! Why does it keep going for the face? Damn it, Nick!
Nice to see you finally giving yourself a rest from all that running. Because once we're done with you, you'll be able to rest all you want. 6 feet underground, that is.
Wait. Why do we sell this a different kind of way?
What do you mean?
If you want to fight me, and how about we do it in a way that doesn't cause physical abuse to anyone, but would still result in pain?
Go on.
Why don't we encounter in a musical type of battle? You know, like where one person makes a diss to the other person and they have to retract that along with the beat?
Are you talking about a rap battle?
Would you be up for it? If you win, I'll let you kill me.
Ooh. Alright, have it your way. Let's battle.
Welcome, Whale, to one of the probably strangest rap battles you've ever seen! Today, we got Mario versus Anthony Perry! The one with the best bars and or disses towards each other will be claimed the champion! Mario, are you ready?
Always.
Mr. Perry, are you ready?
Yeah, let's do this.
Now without further ado, let the battle begin! Mario, you go first!
Sweet.
Tristan on the track.
Here we go.
I'll be the pick for any destruction. On this speculates exasperation, he's only supported by keto no function. I won't eat it. To that, just a matter of fact, I got no match. I'm always intact. Think this is on you and your cam. Go ahead and hit that teller's hat. I'm most number one, it's no advantage against us. Every dog in my ears ringing. I need sleep voice, looking like Asian with the green teeth that worse than you singing. Lying to your fans, you keep up schedule. You're not rap, is that too much to take? Your rap battle series, your voice acting, and everything you do is crap. Give me a break. Rhyme schemes, I'll make a mockery out of you more than the community. plays with Plushy. You're gonna be failing, isn't this for a battle of sports? I know you hate it when I'm raiding with fast blows, fast on it, kid, you know I'm amazing. Alright, calm down there, you must have been smoking too many pipes. The true creator's controlling you, you're my puppet, ain't that right? Everything you said was made by me, and yes, I know it's true. So keep quiet, cause I'm the one who does the voice of you. If they need a mode over this little mistake of a pixelated idiot incident, your any hope of winning is fake, just like your existence, man, just face it. Your sex life is the only thing that competes with Sonic of being so be grateful I even made a channel dedicated to your Italian ass. No picture we want you and I expose you for your real self, cause at the end of the day, you're a stuffed toy, I throw you on my shelf. I'm the one who edits and directs, I'm the one who takes the hate. The only way you can act relevant is if you're back in 1988. Based on your IQ, is there something you're contemplating? Hopefully you won't get upset since you mostly do too harsh ratings. Suck it, bro, I'm the one in the spotlight, alright, think twice. Only reason you got fame is by mooching off ours and my merchandise. The Mario Bros, do I can tell you're slow, or do you fin the battle? I wish you and your cringy actions just let to go. Wave your channel, draw my life, I'm a legend. Let's say yours, I'll wake and face the reality. I'm screwing you over harder than your confused sexuality. I'm truly fire on the mic, I rhymes and a fire flower. I'll tie you on a stick, light a match and watch you melt on the pyre. In terms of rep and size, you're bluffing. We both know your computer is nothing. You only weed this fast, we lose it ways or ripped out all the stuff. You're falling flat, this is our akin to your grave. Hiding you plus boots on YouTube from your family, scare people with question your age. Right in front of you, face it, rock you would be more tolerable talking to. With those up our lines and lies, even burner with a bit of your attitude. I'm still the icon of Nintendo, threw his career down the trash. Seems like you will make it to the top until I kick your ass.
What?
I think so. What the hell is he doing?
I don't know, but something tells me this is the part where we walk away and pretend we were never here.
What the hell? Where'd he go? Whoa! Whoa, okay, that's a little much.
Don't care. The time has come. Say goodbye, Mr. Perry.
No, no, I'm too young. No.
Oh, it was a dream. I should have known it wasn't real.
Pussies don't come to life.